The hot dip galvanized coating is very resistant to abrasion. However, damage can occur during or after delivery to a job site due to rough handling, installation techniques, or in-service conditions. Touch-up and repair of damaged hot-dip galvanized steel coatings is important to ensure longevity and continued corrosion protection. When galvanized steel is delivered to a job site, some common field repairs include touch-up after welding, bending of rebar or pipe, or scratched or flaked coating after rough lifting, banging, or other installation practices. The cathodic nature of hot-dip galvanizing provides some protection to uncoated areas, but it's best to touch up the areas for coating longevity. Although there is no limitation on the allowable repair size for galvanized coatings already accepted and delivered to a job site, damage to or removal of the galvanized coating in the field should be minimized as much as possible. Any size of defect can be touched up in the field by any of the three approved materials described within ASTM A780: zinc-rich paint, zinc-based solder, or metallizing. The thickness requirements for the repair materials are found in ASTM 123, A153, and A767 and are dictated by the material category. The following videos in this series cover application with the various touch-up materials.